today, I just wanted to show you something that I do when I want to come down for my day. So usually, you know, after a long day of just doing random things, either YouTubing or not, I like to kind of entertain my creative side, more or less just kind of like, I used to do a lot of art. So I did like color by numbers a lot. I haven't gone to a paint, one of those things called, I don't know, where you drink wine and paint, but I always wanted to do a puff and pass. I mean, a paint and puff, whatever. Anyway, it's basically where you just smoke and do that kind of stuff. Anyway, so I ended up finding this on Twitter, and I don't even remember what I was looking for, but I remember there was one that there was one that they had on the Apple, Apple Store, the App Store, and what it was is that you had to pay for it, and you know, I don't really like to pay for anything. I like things that are free. So this is kind of, I found this and it ended up being like, you know, pretty cool. I like to do it a lot, and just to prove how much I actually like doing it, this is, don't judge me, but this is how much I like to do it. It's gonna load. Okay, ready? This is the top. That was a lot more than I thought, but you can understand that I'm like kind of addicted to this. So what I'm gonna do is I picked the today's, they always come out like daily coloring things. So today is like, I don't know, like birds and a heart. So I like doing that because it's just kind of like calming, and you do when you smoke, kind of like get sucked into it. And I always tend to do it before I go to sleep, but sometimes I instantly regret it because some of these things, like, are so, they have so many numbers, like, and all those numbers are colors, like, some of them have, like, 40 freaking numbers, like, that's 40 colors, I don't even freaking know 40 colors, I might know, like, I don't know, 12, because the main coloring pack Crayola created, but yeah. So I don't know. Just goes like that sometimes. So yeah, once you're done, that's a check mark, and you kind of have to check every once in a while. Sometimes I forget, and then I'm like searching for this like one. I didn't need to be searching for it. The worst is, like, the pictures obviously are gonna overlap, right? But like the color doesn't continue into it, so you have to like really look for it. Like, you really have to pay attention to detail, and if you don't, then it's gonna like, you're gonna drive yourself crazy looking for like one of the colors. Trust me, I've done it, and it's usually like this little speck. No one would ever friggin' even miss if you didn't call it in. These little nuts trying to hide. And so it begins to come to see all these things. My boyfriend was like, what if you wanted to color them different colors? And I'm like, well, then this isn't the app for you. Go find, like, any other coloring book app that they have for children. But, you know, like, they have so many of those. And, you know, I like those too. They are just as meditating. But, I don't know, sometimes I don't want to be like, oh, let me think of, like, what color I want to make this flower. And, you know, it never ends up as nice as, like, when other people, like, when they actually tell you what to do. And, yeah, that's just how I feel. Like, I can color, but I won't think to put, like, three different kinds of green to make it, like, look dimensional, you know? Like, I'm not that artistic. I could tell you, like, what colors complement each other, because, you know, my degree and stuff, but I can't, like, tell you every single color and be like, oh, you should put this green and then put a lighter shade of this green and then go super dark and it'll just look super good. And I'm just like, what the hell? That doesn't even make sense. To each their own, to each their own. Alright, so I'm kind of on a roll. That looks so nice, and I would have, like, maybe I would have, because it's light blue and dark blue, so. One thing I don't really like about this app, but I do at the same time, is that you have to click, like, everything, and if they're together, like that flower, I feel like I should have just been able to click once. Then I had to click like 500 leaves and it was like 4,006. Yeah. You guys saw, like, even if I accidentally click on a color in the wrong number, it won't let me. It's like wrong cell block color or whatever. So I just don't try. This is almost like one of those, what do you call it, those games that you get like angry at. I know it's like such a simple term, but it's just not coming to my head. But yeah, this reminds me, because like you click it, sometimes it doesn't click. Fucking click! I often, I had to take a chance to the vet just now. He has to get an x-ray on his paw that he broke and get surgery on to repair it and stuff, just to make sure everything is fine. I don't really like this place. This is not the normal place that I take him. It was just when he broke his paw, that was, my vet place was closed that day on a Thursday. I guess they have to have a day on. So I had to take him to the closest open one, and it was this one. I don't know. But that's where he is, and I hope he's okay. I had to leave them there, and I was really upset about that. I don't know. I like packed stuff. I was like smoking up them so big. You want to tell? Shit, 27, 21. The little god, I can be such a dick. Sorry, little 21. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Aha, boom, boom. You guys remember that? It was such a good movie. Like four. No. Three. Thank you. curtain off. I know she's supposed to run every 3 minutes. It's been 3 minutes. It shows to you in the order that you do it. My picture. I'll definitely do more of these. I can't even stream them live if you guys want to see my face. But I just wanted to show you guys, like, kind of what I do otherwise. I do a lot of random things, so I hope you guys enjoy what you're about to see. Alright, well, you know what to do. Subscribe, comment, share, like, blah, blah, blah. Bye!